probably can't live without. No. I love her very much. She's always been there for me no matter what. And I thank her for that. My dad, who's always been my number one fan, and always critiqued me in an honest way, and I appreciate that. And I got to admit something here to him tonight that I've never admitted before because I'm as stubborn as he is. But sending me to Central Catholic was the best decision anyone's ever made for me. And I thank him for that. Looking around at all the support, I'm amazed. I got friends here, Todd Bellon, Patrick Trinkler, you know, Trenez, Tony Barissimo, I mean, John Belch. I can go around the room and all the support we had, the families we had, the Gausses, the Lands, the Martins, the Lawrences. I mean, it was amazing what we had here at Central. And I'm very thankful for that, and we're all very lucky to be here. And last but not least, Coach Lyons, I think I speak for everyone in the room when I say thank you for all that you've done here and all the hard work, sacrifice, time. Central Catholic would not be winning state championships if it wasn't for all the stuff that you've done here. And this school, and this football team, baseball team, everything you're a part of is in debt to you.